Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
传送门,
which means
portal in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
传送门, 传送门, 传送门.
One more time.
传送门, 传送门, 传送门.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.